contact in some form coming into the triangle. And we told you he didn't hit the walls on either side of the track, so he kind of kept most of the fenders intact. Alex,